America instantly saved. Adam Cunningham, congratulations, you've been instantly saved. Put your hands together for Jon, who unfortunately leaves The Voice tonight.
Give it up for this guy.
Give it up.
There was something about Adam that I connected with musically. He really, really, really coached me. Adam taught me to just be fearless and to be myself, and he believed in me.
The best coach ever, seriously, dude. Thank you so much.
I hope he's proud of me. I am so thankful to him for everything that he's done for me.
Every single one of you guys has the same shot at a big career after this. Mm-hmm. It's bittersweet and it's sad, but it's also like, now it's time to get started.
Yeah. This situation is a chance of a lifetime. I showcased my art, I showcased who I am, and I put my best out there. You guys seriously have some of the best spirits I've ever met in my entire life. I have such a big heart for the rest of the contestants. It's all good, y'all. Those top 11, they are my friends.
Thank you so much.
That might have been my role.
Every single person started crying.
I love y'all.
I love you guys.
This environment is something special. I think the biggest thing that I'm gonna miss is that I don't get to spend time with everybody.
I'm your number one fan.
Thank you so much, Miley.
I'm gonna keep up with what you're doing.
The energy between the contestants and the crew, it's such a happy place. I said there were no tears, but there's obviously tears. So. This is the best season ever. This is the best season ever.
And you made it.
This is the best season ever. Thank you guys so much.